Our next performance is 10-year-old Jada Mangahas. If you couldn't tell, she's a gymnast. She's a lovely gymnast, and she trains at Parkland and Accent School of Games.
She said she was going to be a tumbler. We saw the video. We said, had to have her. And we found the right equipment for her. Judges.
I keep going back to the six-pack thing. Did we miss the memo?
I sure did.
She's 10 and has a six-pack. You are so strong. This morning I was doing like back walkovers around the kitchen table when I was eating my cereal. And I was like, ooh, else will I see today doing back walkovers? It was really good, really strong. When you do like the tumbling passes, I always get nervous watching people doing like the back handsprings and the standing breath tuck, but you nailed them. It was awesome. Great job.
Yeah, amazing, man. I wish I could ever do stuff like that. That was so impressive, and you make it look so easy.
Every time you did that thing where you jumped and flipped and your head was like 2 inches away from the ground, my heart was like stopped. It was very good. I can't do that. So like you do it, you're 10 years old. Look at you, you're good. That was great, perfect. I will,
thank you. Thank you very much.
Bring those back, I'll do it.
Yeah, we'll do that. We're gonna set up here.